Hey, what's up, guys? Part 2, which should really be part 1, I figured out how to actually play the game, and that there's a campaign, not the fucking single duel against the robots that I was talking about. Turns out Triple is the story. Fun fact. So we're gonna go ahead and give this a shot. We're gonna duel Grandpa Shimon? I'm not sure who the fuck that is. And Yugi Boy. Let's do it. Oh. You better take my deck seriously, or this old dog is going to teach you some new tricks. He's got Exodia though, so I'm actually kind of worried about that. Alright, so I did some grinding in between part 1 and part 2, because a lot of people recommended that I grind just because your cards aren't necessarily good enough to take on the AI at first. And with the fear of that, I was like, okay, I'm gonna make sure I don't get wrecked by grinding out some cards, because there's no DLC I can just buy. And yeah, so I've got a decent amount of cards now. I figured making videos of me grinding would be lame, so I cut those out so that wouldn't happen. Ah, a spell card, is it? Great, so now I'm gonna have to deal with people talking all the time, but alright. I have a pretty decent set of cards, I think. As long as... Oh shit, I could probably... I forgot how quick these might go without, the opponent only having 2,000 life points. Granted, from what I understand, my 6,000 only goes through, like, I have to go through all three of these duels. And which is technically unfair, because that means the three of them combined have 1,000 more life points than I do already. But, I mean, if he's already taken that much damage, then... I mean, with only 1,200 left, if I can attack directly this turn, I'll win, so long as he doesn't already have Exodia. I set Grandpa as the first person to duel because I didn't want a bullshit loss at the third part of this tower. Or this series, whatever. Like, can you imagine? I fucking beat Shimon and Yugi, and then I get to Grandpa, and just like within three turns, he's like, oh! Exodia, bye. That would suck. I wouldn't want to waste all my time dueling. No. Oh, would you look at that, though. Unless he's got something in his hand to play, then I have already beat Grandpa in 3 minutes flat. Suck it, Gramps. That was a good duel, I suppose.
Arrgh! I think it's time I took off my kitty gloves.
Fucking go back to the hospital after Kaiba's hologram thing. Jeez. Wait, what's happening here? Yes, this is my deck. Oh, I guess it lets you mix up your deck in between parts. Thank you. Jar of Greed is his card. What a fucking loser. You wish to duel against me? Very well. I don't know his voice. Let us both hope that you are worthy of this challenge. Fuck off. Oh, shit. There was no, like, rock, paper, scissors thing. I guess he's just going first, then? Or do I go first in each of these? No, he's going first this time. Must alternate. Bet you that's Jar of Greed. Anyway, let's take a minute off the duel. I have a story to tell. Fun fact. So it was Halloween weekend not too long ago, and I went out with some friends and everything. And there's this fucking dude at this random... I went to this random party. He was just chilling with my friends. They knew the people there. I didn't really. I was just hanging out. And yeah, that was fucking Jar of Greed. Anyway, so there's this guy that fucking... can't handle his liquor, I guess. He's fucking lightweight of the extraordinary caliber. And he pukes all over this person's, like, lazy boy chair that's, like, leather and stuff. Ruins it, pretty much. And so I get up and fucking leave, because I'm, like, not going to be next to the dude puking. And I come back later, and the dude used my fucking hoodie to clean up his vomit. And I had never been so mad in my entire fucking life. I was fuming. Like, he just fucking went up and used my hoodie. Like, are you serious? What kind of joke is that? Anyway, I wanted to rant about that. That's not even really a story. I actually short told it as, like, much as possible. I don't know. Just wanted to rant about that. Alright, I have no idea what to do here. I actually think I'm gonna take some serious damage pretty soon here. Fairy box. Okay, what is fairy trap? Each time a monster in your opponent's side of the field attacks, toss a coin. If you call it right, attacking monster's attack becomes zero during the battle phase. Oh. So it's gonna not work, like, next turn anyway. He doesn't have... He only has two turns that he can play that. Oh, okay, so a single turn. The AI is retarded in this game. Why would you move that in defense position? There was nothing I could do that would have stopped that. Alright, do I have a fiend monster? I do. Summon this. Flip this. I'm gonna attach dark energy to it just in case. And I'll make it, a little bit better. You're using a spell? What? Which is actually kind of surprising that I'm using a spell, just fucking because, AI, like, the starting deck in this game has, like, three spell cards and three trap cards. My deck is almost entirely monsters, which sucks. That's a cool-looking card. Which sucks because, like, I want halfway decent cards. And I mean, I do have halfway decent cards, but they're, like, entirely monster. Like, I don't have anything that can really mix it up. I have, like, two equipped spell cards. And one destroys their magic and trap cards, and yeah, it's that one, the one I just got. I guess if they're all 1200, it's really not gonna matter if I summon it or not. Enter battle phase. Alright, so I lost 600 in this duel. Actually, it was gonna matter because I forgot my aunt got his attack points lowered. Let's attack with you to win the duel. Yay! Alright, so I only lost 6,000, or 600, 6,000 I would have lost. So my chances against Yugi are looking pretty good. What skill? It seems my time as a preeminent duelist is coming to an end. You are the forefront for ushering in a new era of duelists. Ha 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 ha. The eye on top of his eyes, like the Millennium Eye thing, I know it's not the actual Millennium Eye, but it looks like photoshopped and out of place on the rest of his character model. It bugs me. Alright, let's take on Yugi. Garibo! Only a good duel can decide who has the stronger deck, so let's fight! I like the background for his Garibo too. So here's the real question. Is this seems like it does have the potential to be a hard duel. Because it is fucking Yugi. But at the same time, I have a 2,400 life point advantage over him from the get-go. But he does have a fucking fusion monster or something in play there, potentially, so we could worry about that. Although the AI in this game seems to play very defensively, and I'm used to a very aggressive AI, so we'll see how that goes for me. If we're lucky, I might be able to... Ah, fucking trap hole. Whatever. At least it wasn't a really good monster. Can you just say hi-ya when you activated his trap card? Okay, good talk, dude. Let's get this out of here. That is a pretty good card. I don't know why I played it in defense position. I'll wait, because I already played my 1900 attack monster. That's why. But... solid first turn there, I guess. I need to keep killing his defense position monsters because I believe he has Millennium Shield. And if he gets Millennium Shield in defense position, I'm kind of screwed because I only have one monster in my deck that can destroy Millennium Shield. And that's if it gets a, damn it! That sucked. That sucked indeed. And that's if it has an equipped spell card. I have one monster that can take out Mystic Elf. Or the one I have currently on the field can if I get an equipped spell card, but it doesn't matter because I just got Maneater Bug. So I'm going to set this, I'm going to take that out next turn. And I can do some serious damage, hopefully. Celtic Guardian is a good card too. Get rid of that. Slate Warrior, though, that I've got is really good, although I, like, never use his flip effect. because it's not worth the risk of putting him in defense position first when I can just... Because all of these cards are so vanilla. I mean, a 1900-point regular summon monster is already so good anyway that it, like, doesn't matter. I might be able to, like, win right here. We'll see. Actually, no, I won't. Flip this. Man-Eater Bug has an awesome effect. No, I don't want to destroy my own monsters. I think it's illegal now. Like, I don't think you can... Or banned, I should say. I don't think you can have Man-Eater Bug in decks anymore. Which is unfortunate, because that would be awesome. He's such a good card. Granted, I know, like, he has really low attack, but his instant kill effect, even if he's, like, attacked... Like, so you pretty much know his effect is going to be activated when you, like, use him, which is great. Ooh, he's going to have 50 life points left. Okay. But yeah, I guess Man-Eater Bug is going to replace Marshmallow in this series. At least for now. I know Marshmallow's not in this game, I found that out through some extensive research. This game came out in 2003, and Marshmallow just missed the cut. Turns out, after looking some stuff up, Marshmallow came out about 2 months after this game was made, so he missed the cut just barely. And that hurts my soul. Hurts my soul a lot. So we won't see Marshmallow in the series, and yeah, that's all I got on that. I'm very upset by it, distraught even. Aw, he looks so upset. Wow, you're awesome! I'm gonna have to try harder, or I'll never beat you. Just fucking use the Millennium Puzzle, dude. Ooh, let's see. Let's go raw, I guess. It's not really much. Do, 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 do. Oh, fucking glad I got two of the same card. That was worthless. We are gonna take this tower on, I think. But first, deck edit. I want you guys to see how meticulous I am with the... Oh, I don't want any of these cards. They're all under 1,000 attack. Never mind. Great, I didn't get shit for that. Anyway, I have all my cards listed in descending attack power. How cool is that, right? I love the... now that I've figured it out, I like the deck build feature way better in this game. And I know that my deck looks super vanilla and basic. That's because it is, because the starter deck in this game is shit. And then the card reward... Oh, Yugi added to the single thing. That's cool. Anyway, back to triple. I don't think this order matters. None of them have had Exodia. But I love the deck build system in this game. And I know my cards are basic, but this game's basic. So anyway, let's... this has only been 14 minutes, so let's fucking take on part two. Or this is still part two, but round two, you know what I mean. Okay, Taya. I'll show you that my deck is better than yours! Okay. I mean, that's the point of a duel, Taya. You're supposed to be better than me. You won't be, but you're supposed to be. The struggle is that it looks like each tower always has like 1,000 more life points than you. Because, or at least in total, because Joey and Tristan have... Why would you place that in attack? Anyway, Joey and Tristan have 3,000, and then she has 2,000, which equals up to 8,000, and I only have 7,000. Okay, who's my highest attack? Fucking the bean. Throw that out there. These go by really fast, so... Hopefully I can actually get a decent fucking reward for beating this one. I didn't get a single card that I wanted to use in the previous... Duel series, so that sucked. But you live and learn. Well, you don't live and learn. My RNG abilities suck. I don't get anything good ever. Oh, great. Thing looks weird. Solid 50 life point loss in the first duel. Not a good start, but alright. We'll grin and bear it for now. I do not have a monster that can take him out. So I guess what we're gonna do is just set Man-Eater Bug. And then I can get taken out next turn. I realized I could use Man-Eater Bug's effect on a better card. But I have a feeling that... yeah, it doesn't really have a better card anyway. Okay, now is a crucial decision to be made. Does this have a higher attack? No. Do I take 800 points to take out this and then do damage? But the thing is, it's going to set me back in the other duels. So, of course, I don't really care. Fuck it. I don't want to deal with that. And the next turn, I'll be able to retaliate, so... Let's see what happens here. Give me Gemini Elf. That would be a good card to draw here. Fucking or don't. That's fine. Man, the difficulty already ramped up in the fact that fucking Yugi and Gramps and Random Dude all sucked. Taya does too, but she's done about 850 points of damage to me, so... That's already more than I took in the last series. Like, right there. That's not true. But it's a big portion of it. That probably has like 2,000 defense. My guess. But we'll see. I'm going to attack anyway because I have to. I don't have to, but I want to. So here's 600 points of damage. Only 100, but... What the fuck is this? That looks like a good card. It's an effect, which is rare. Inflict 500 points of direct damage to your opponent's lifetime each time you increase your own life points. Okay. So I need a halfway decent card draw. I have a couple cards that I could just get and that would destroy that already. But we'll see if I can get them. That'll be the real issue. Oh, Millennium Shield is not one of those cards. Let's set it anyway, just because. I mean, I'm not really gonna do much attacking power right now, and I'd like to see the AI kill itself by attacking that card. Oh, okay. I need to stop attacking right away. She has some pretty high defense monsters. I've already lost 950 life points. I need to be a bit more cautious. Especially when I have two duels left to go still in this series. Am I going to be more cautious? No. But I should be. Why do I keep drawing all my mediocre cards? Am I going to attack? Yes. Alright, well at least I took this one out. It was worth it. But man, I have plenty of cards that would take shit out. Granted, Millennium Shield isn't entirely a mediocre card. But it's more useful when I'm on the defensive. When I'm, like, currently on the offensive and killing shit, that's not what I need. You know? Oh, good. Fucking Dark World Thorn again. I'm gonna stop summoning monsters, because I just don't want to take up space right now. None of these cards are useful to me. And they're not doing me any good. I'll get wrecked. Next turn I'll have to discard a card, excuse me. Not this one. This duel with Taya is taking me a little bit, like, just about as long as all the other ones did. Oh god. Oh, that was 1400, great. I lose another 100 to Taya. Stop this! Madness! Ah, there we go. That's the card I was looking for. Thank you. About time I fucking drew it. I need to stop this bleeding really quick. Alright, so one more turn and I'll win it. Hopefully. One more half decent turn anyway. And I just need to like hold my composure. Tristan will be next, and I mean Tristan was almost as bad as Taya, so at least in the show anyway, so we should be fine. Oh, another shitty card. That's not what I needed. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter, but it would have been preferred to not get that. Nope, I cannot attack Millennium Shield. Millennium Shield would be good if fucking there was, like, that card that reverses attack and defense. That would be good. I don't know why I did that, because now I can't destroy this. Alright, another turn in this duel. That's already taking way too long. Thanks. Set that down. Cool, I guess. Give me a decent card. A Skull Dice. It's okay, I guess. It's not really essential right now. Fuck it, I don't need to summon one of these. Let's attack this face down card. Good. Good, 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 I can win now. Smarter decision. I could have won last turn, but I got, too caught up in the thrill of it. Good. Fucking beat Taya, at least. She put the smackdown on me. She did more damage to me than I wanted to happen this early, but whatever. This duel was so close. No, I won by, 6,000 life points. If you give me a rematch, I know I can win. She might actually have been able to win had I had as many life points as her. Actually, no, that's not true, but I was being nice at least.
Come strong or don't come at all, or else you're not gonna stand a chance against the one and only Tristan Taylor.
Alright, thanks, dude. Although, if he has Goblin Attack Force, that's not good. I don't have much that can stop the Goblin Attack Force, but... do I want to set anything in attack position first turn? Especially, like I said, if he has Goblin Attack Force? The answer is no. We'll set that for now. We'll play it safe. Because I'm in a game of I don't want to lose life points right now. What does he play? Yep, good call at least. Because he's going to attack with that, he's going to have to set it in defense position. What's my... No, I don't want to negate this attack. I want it to be in defense position so I can take it out next turn. First turn, of course, AI has to get their mascot card out.
Give me fucking Dark World Thorn again, I guess.
Ice Water is actually the lowest attack monster in my deck. I've been doing a pretty decent job of cutting out all the low attack power monsters, I think. Okay, if I can get Cosmo Queen out, then I need to survive for two more turns, but if I can get that out, then I don't need to worry about Goblin Attack Force anymore. What is this? Oh, why didn't it attack? Why would you place an attack position and then not attack? Oh, it's because it's the same amount. What is this for fiend monsters? Is it fiend? No, it's a warrior. Alright, well. Alright, let's set this then. And then next turn, if he attacks, I will negate. No, I meant to complete my turn. Next turn, if he attacks, I'll negate the attack and then summon Cosmo Queen. And then we'll be in pretty good shape. Yep. Good thing. Good call, good call. Because Cosmo Queen's a 2 sacrifice. It doesn't look bad, it doesn't do anything. I mean, it's gonna look bad now that I'm gonna negate your attack, but. Or, I mean, I'm going to summon my most powerful monster in my deck. But, and there's nothing you can do if fucking Goblin Attack Force is your most powerful monster, then you can call this a wrap right now. Oh, I'm sure the AI has some... Hey, you're not too shabby. No, I'm not. Thank you. He's gonna switch that to defense position. I'm gonna summon one of my normal monsters and then attack directly with Cosmo Queen next turn and win. Maybe, actually, no, I'm not. We'll see. Hopefully, that's not Man Eater Bug.
That would suck.
We'll equip it with Dark Energy just because. Yes, a spell card! Alright, this has 800 defense, so that's gonna be attacked by my lower monster here. Just because. Although I really should attack the lower monsters with my lower monsters to the face down monsters, just in case their effect's there, but at the same time, I'm not too worried about that this early in the game. Later, I might have to worry about that, but I think against Tristan, I'm pretty okay. Set something, and let's end this duel right now. Let's see, if I summon a Royal Decree, that would be useful, I guess. We'll summon one of these guys, so at least if I have to resort to Cosmo Queen attacking this face-down card, then I'll still win this turn. There's no way that it has 3,000 defense. There we go. Thank you for playing, Tristan. Okay, so I made up for the fact that Taya did a wallop on me by going untouched against Tristan. That is good. That's what we want. Man, you're totally awesome, duelist. Hey, totally. I gotta train 24/7 so that I can beat you next time. You won't. Good thoughts, though. Alright, Joey. Fucking Red Eyes Black Dragon! Joey Wheeler doesn't take a backseat to nobody! It's time to duel! Alright, that was a terrible Jersey accent, but you know what he sounds like. Fucking the Wheelster. Alright, we're starting with a 2,950 advantage. So let's see if that'll play in my favor. Maybe not, though. Especially if he starts to get the upper hand, or if he gets that Red Eyes Black Dragon out, we're gonna have some issues. Armored Lizard, I believe, is a 1,400, 1,500, even worse. Okay. Obviously, none of my current monsters can stop that, so we're gonna throw something in defense. Probably gonna take some damage here. Because my guess is he plays another monster in attack position. Although this AI plays pretty cautiously, that's not, this isn't adding up in my favor right now. The AI knows that he sees weakness right now. He's got a lot of high attack monsters, man. Fucking two 1500s in the first two turns. His, like, I did damage to you face is kind of freaky. Damn it! Another monster that's useless to me. Oh, wait. Holy shit. Why didn't I set that? I'm dumb. That was unnecessary damage that I just took there, but okay. I still have 1,500 advantage, so... Oh, just kidding. Oh, fuck! That was, like, the one monster I just said I needed to not get on the field, and he's already got it, like, third turn. Are you kidding me? God. Alright. Focus. There's, like, nothing I can do that will be Red Eyes. Unless I get... If I get Slate Warrior and reduce his attack by 500, I've got a shot, but... Red Eyes is really gonna put me in a bind. Shit. I'm fucked. I'm gonna lose to Joey. Red Eyes Black Dragon Man is gonna be devastating to me. Okay. Oh, controller vibrated. Left it on the table. I've already lost my advantage. Because I keep not getting a monster that I can attack with, man. All of these are useless to me. I have some monsters in this deck that will actually put up a fight, but I just am not drawing them. Come on. Give me something I need. Don't let him summon another alright. That's good. I'm fucked here. Ladies and gents, there is nothing I can do to stop Joey Wheeler from running me over. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. I lost already. Shit. Don't give me advice, dipshit. Ah, great. That's not advice, asshole. Alright, round two. Fucking Joey kicked my ass last time, but I came back strong, wiped the floor with everyone else in this tower. I now have a 4,000 life point advantage, and I'm here to take advantage of it. That was a really lame intro, but yeah. Oh, 500, get that shit out of here. We're gonna set this trap card. Fucking lock down the trap card game early. And get him out on the field. I'm determined that I'm going to win this time. I've come back strong. Not even phased this time. I think I had like 5,000 life points when I first dueled him. But we're in business right now. Okay. Why would he place that in attack position? I love it when the AI in this game goes first, because they'll always place their monster in attack position. And it never does anything. Although this looks like it's about to take out my dragon. His face, like, drastically changes when I use a trap. Okay, 200. 200 down. That sucks, but we're still in business here. Gimme Gemini Elf. That is not what I wanted. Alright, so... Oh, yes. Alpha the Magnet Warrior. I grinded out a couple cards in between last time I dueled Joey just to make sure that... I mean, not to make sure, but so I'd have a couple more cards up my sleeve. I decided I needed them. Celtic Guardian, only 1400. Not useful to me right now. None of these are. Okay. I guess we're just going to have to hold off, but something tells me he's going to get red eyes soon, and then I don't know what I'm going to do. I should have set something anyway, but I really didn't want to force an attack from him. Let's get Mystic Tomato out there, I guess. Set... Oh, wait. Trap cards don't... I don't know why I set that. Even my trap cards don't work right now. Right? It's my card. The effects of all trap cards. Okay. Had to make sure. It would be nice if it was just Joey's. But, yeah. All trap cards seems fair. Uh-oh. Oh, is that Armored Lizard? I think he is 1500 too, right? It's also not good enough for me. I need something... Yeah, 1500, okay. So I need something that can actually stop these guys. Instead, right now, I just got a fucking platoon of monsters that can't do shit. Joey has a lot of high attack monsters, I feel like. Oh, another Armored Lizard. He has a fucking full team out right now. No. Don't stop this attack, because he's going to take damage from it. What is this? Who's he attacking? No. Ah, shit. It's going to keep asking me to activate that. It's not going to do anything, but it's going to keep asking me in the meantime. Whatever, though. Stand strong. Give me something good here. That's not good. Set it in defense position for now, anyway, but... Soon, I'm just building up a wall for when he gets red eyes again. Hopefully, maybe I could draw Millennium Shield. That would be a good card to draw right now. Millennium Shield, fucking Cosmo Queen would be clutch. Mystical Elf is not clutch. I'm just end my turn. Three monsters already being taken up is a lot of space, and the AI is too scared to summon. No, I'm going to continue to not activate that. Need to activate the effect of Mystic Tomato, though. Well, I don't need to, but... Well, wait. Has to be 1500 or less. Who can I get to the field? Let's at least get a 1500 monster. I think he can be destroyed by... Fuck, he's attacked. So that just cost me life points, actually. I thought he hadn't attacked yet. Wasn't paying attention. Got a text. Looked away for a second. Didn't realize who attacked, but okay. Yes! That's who I'm looking for, right here. Well, it's not specifically who I was looking for, but this is a good card. Let's see. Nope. I still can't flip these guys yet, because... They are still weaker, but... Once I get rid of this guy, those two are going to turn to defense position, because that's how the AI works in this game. And then I'll be able to start flipping monsters. Okay. Things are rolling. Joey's got a huge life point advantage, and I can't imagine them just, like, coming back from this. So, we'll see. Dark Energy. I believe I can equip my Genie with that, right? Yes. Let's see. Change him to attack. Flip him to attack. Because why not? As long as I have the most powerful monster on the field, they're not going to switch anything to attack position. And I'll be able to just peck away at their defense. Okay. 1200, which means I can use him to attack something here. Probably should have equipped Dark Energy to this guy instead, but whatever. You live and you learn. Who is my next lowest? This thing. So we're going to use this to take out the other face-up card while I know what it is. And then this doesn't really... From here on out, it doesn't matter, because it's all random anyway. Attack this, good. We're really clearing out the field here, and I'm very happy about it. Baby dragon! No! That was a baby dragon, right? Get wrecked. No time wizarding shit for you. Can I? Okay, I can't activate anything. Just complete the turn. He's gonna set one more monster. Hopefully he can only set a monster. I don't need to see any sacrifice business going on by Joey. Uh-oh. What is that? Oh, whatever. That's gonna... It loses, like, 400 life... Or attack points every time it kills something, right? Wait, isn't that its effect? I'll see this turn, obviously, but... Oh, even if it doesn't, I got Maneater Bug now, so it's gonna be dead next turn anyway. Yeah, 1900, so I can still take it out. Let's see, summon you. Actually, I might just win this turn. Let's see. Attack with this. I'll do 200 points of damage, and there's still 1500 left. If this monster, I'm gonna need attack. Oh, I only have 1400, it's the next powerful. If this takes this out, I've won. And I have victory! Fucking suck it, Joey. You might have beat me, might have bested me the first time, but oh man, was I gonna come back strong. And victory with the ugliest card in my deck, probably. Oh, look at his face. Look at how mad he is. Aw, poor Joey. Hey, hey, give me one more match. I know I can beat you this time. That was a terrible Jersey accent, but whatever. It was actually probably worse than the first time I did it. We're gonna go Slifer. Ooh, I got a fusion monster, but I don't have polymerization, so it doesn't matter. Alright. Holy shit. How many life points is that? 10,000 versus my 8,000. So the difficulty's definitely going to start ramping up. But alright, you guys. Thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe, give this video a share, and maybe comment what order you think I should face these guys in. Because this is looking like a scary lineup with Yamayugi this fucking early. And with already a 2,000 life point disadvantage. But we will persevere. Alright, you guys. See you around.